much, now I'm swallowed. Hi guys and welcome to my channel. My name is Ailey, thanks for watching. Today's video is going to be a tutorial on this look that's on my face. So yeah, basically I think, if I think back, I probably did a purple look with the Jaclyn Hill palette, which you're probably sick of seeing by now, but I love it. So I'm just going to continue to use it. So yeah. Sorry. But yeah, I did a purple look and I literally filmed the entire thing. Or I filmed the entire thing. Yeah, my camera wasn't recording, so I did say that I was going to try and do it again. I didn't even look at it to see what it looked like. I just kind of winged it and went with what I kind of fancied doing, and this is what I came up with. So this is sort of my take on what I would wear if I wanted to use the purple. What the hell is that? I don't even know what the shadow's called because I don't have the card in front of me. I really can't be bothered walking the three pieces over to my desk to find out what it's called. But you know the one that I mean, the purpley one in the Morphe Jaclyn Hill palette. Anyway, so yeah, I will be uploading two videos a week, fingers crossed, and that is about all I have to say. So if you want to see how we do this, then just keep watching. Gave you too much, now I'm swallowed. Fool, why you breaking rules? Dangerous path that I follow. Oh, go on, just do what you do. And it
seems to follow like a shadow, dark and cold to the touch. Am I insane not to let go? Oh, go on, just do what you do. too much, now I'm swallowed. Now I'm the fool while you're breaking rules. Dangerous path that I follow. Oh, go on, just do what you do. You do.